Smart solutions truly help us do more with less. Smart cities use technology to optimize resources, enhance quality and performance of urban services, increase economic competitiveness, while improving social inclusion. London, New York, Boston, and Berlin, some of the most notable smart cities using digital tools to solve challenges and deliver efficient and effective services to citizens. The global smart market is estimated to be around $1.5 trillion by 2020. How we employ smart solutions to deliver city services is critical to positioning Toronto as a global champion. Many inspiring initiatives are underway in Toronto, most notably in city divisions that don't have an obvious need for smart technology, like waste management, where initiatives like the Paradigm Waste Scale System and Waste Wizard app are improving the efficiency of waste disposal and engaging citizens. But as approximately 120,000 new residents move to Toronto region each year, we need to do more to meet the demands of this growing population and keep costs in check. Smart solutions can do just that: save money, create new jobs while improving the quality of life for all. By implementing a smart city strategy over the next 10 years, Toronto can save $1.2 billion and create 19,000 new jobs annually. The board's second annual Smart Cities Summit focused on celebrating what Toronto and other global cities are doing to employ smart solutions. We connected key players to discuss how the city can realize the Smarter Toronto vision. Everyone has a valuable role to play in positioning Toronto as a global smart city.